With regard to future investments, we had over 40% telling us that they anticipate accelerating their institution's investment in the automation of regulatory change management processes. That's a pretty high figure, but it correlates with the continued need to stay on top of the waves of regulation that have to be absorbed so quickly, especially when there's so many other things to do.